by Lohman last inning. Here's the pitch from Kelly. Swinging a high fly down the left field line. That's way deep, too. Nunez chasing back. He's out of room. It is gone. And on the first pitch that Kelly throws, the Generals tear down the floodgates. They lead 7-0 on a three-run blast. Kivlehan emphatically extends his hit streak to 16 games. His on-base streak, however briefly, to 27 games. And a six-run top of the fifth inning for the Generals have them ahead 7-0.